Thomas Chabot showing what he can do with the puck in the offensive zone.
I think my welcome was obviously when you play your first game, it's always fun. But then when I finally scored my first NHL goal, I think that's kind of when I realized that I was in the league. I was ready to play there. My first goal was actually against the Islanders, so I'm probably always going to remember that one.
Here's a chance at the point. Chabot scores! Thomas Chabot has his first National Hockey League goal. He called for it, and he knew what to do with it. And we'll grab that puck, tape it up, first of many for Thomas Chabot.
It was a pretty neat moment, and since then, that's kind of when I realized that I could do good things in this league.